Boys here.
Drop by my cabin, Doctor.
So duties are pretty slow at the moment. Except, of course, for a recent invitation to dinner at the captain's cabin.
And sure enough, down the street, there's the Nausicaan we're after, running away. No pants on.
What are we putting in there, ice?
Who wants a warm martini?
What makes you think I need one?
Tonight it felt different. It's because of what you told me.
Stay the course, save their lives.
I refuse to believe there isn't another way.
Now you're beginning to talk like a doctor. Bartender.
You take your choice. We both get the same two kinds of customers. The living and the dying.